Here's an unpopular opinion. It's not healthy for social media to be trending in our lives. The sad thing is, most teens my age wouldn't agree with me. Teens spend an average of 7 hours and 22 minutes on their phone daily, and tweens ages 8 to 12 are not far behind at 4 hours and 44 minutes daily, according to Common Sense Media. Sure, social media has its benefits, like connecting friends, inspiring creativity, and being, let's be honest, a ton of fun. But it has its negatives, too. Let's look at depression and anxiety rates in teens, according to the National Institute of Mental Health. About 3.2% of adolescents ages 12 to 17 suffer from depression. And about 31.9% suffer from an anxiety disorder. And I'm willing to bet it's due to the rise of social media. I know you have that paper to work on instead of making a TikTok. Make your own memories instead of watching someone else's on YouTube. And I know for a fact you won't regret stepping outside instead of scrolling through Instagram. As a member of Gen Z, I know it can be hard to get off of our phones, but there's a whole world to explore out there and not through a screen. So let's make an effort to beat the curve and get off of our phones. I'm Maddie Love for RTV reporting.